Hey there, today I'd like to go ahead and show you how to delete your YouTube search history from your mobile device. So the first thing we're going to want to do is find the official YouTube app. So go to your app store, type in YouTube, and then your app should look like this. Once you do find this one, go ahead and download it into your phone or tablet. Now, once you do have the app downloaded, you want to go ahead and find it in your phone or tablet and open it up. And it's probably going to direct you for getting logged into the account. So once you do log into your account, you want to go to your bottom right hand part of the screen and look for the library folder. Let's click on that. Now we're going to go ahead and click on history. And then once you click on the history, go to the upper right and click on the trash can. Now it's going to ask you, this will clear your account's watch history from all devices. So all you got to do is hit clear history. So that is how you clear your search history off of YouTube, off your mobile device, and it'll actually clear it on your desktop search engine also. So anyways, I hope this video helped you out. If it did, definitely hit that like button down below, and we'll catch you guys on the next video. You have yourself a really good one.